Hello, hello, and welcome to part 30 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Violent Ogre. Okay, so let's continue the Dragon Knight playthrough. We are in a good position, if I remember correctly. Okay, so let's see, yes, we are here, we can do something cool. We are at the start of the turn, we can move everything except that, apparently. Bon, voilà, we can attack from there, I guess. Voilà, okay, voilà, that place will be reinforced by that. Voilà, I need to attack that first. And I need to use that then. Oh, wait, no. Voilà, I already did it. I killed one of the commander, I think, and whatnot. So, yeah. And I fed myself some experience. Voilà. I can use that as reinforcement. Okay, so let's see. Yes, okay. Okay, so I guess I will take care of that later because I will maybe get some more levels, so more training capabilities. Okay, voilà, let's attack that, I guess. Voilà, voilà. Wait, I was not able to, or did I do it? No, voilà, voilà, I did it last turn and I killed some of them. I guess he must have both. Voilà, he must have both that and that. Okay, what is that? That thing is relatively easy to take care of. Okay, so let's see, let's attack. Let's see if we can do something about it. If we can kill the betrayer, we will use reinforcement, of course. Okay. Ouch. Okay, so let's see. So, let's keep around the monks. Okay, do as you wish. And a good. Oh no, don't run away. Ah, there. Okay, let's use the damned physical attack. The knights. They are strong enough to survive running away. Okay, the monks, they are a little too far. But yeah, no, keep being far, I guess. Okay, so yes. Why did they run away? Did they use like a fear attack or whatnot? Okay, some people are running away. The leader is in the middle of everything, but I don't like that. Okay, you are an enemy? Or you are my friend? No, you are an enemy, hein? Okay, so I guess there is. Okay. Okay, you get away. Okay, I'm dead. So I need to make sure that the leader don't stay in. Don't be surrounded. Yes, of course. It was a rookie mistake, I guess. But yeah, it's really annoying. What happens if I attack from there? Bon, yes, but it's really annoying. Oh, they are just running away. Is that because, you know, they have no faith? Is that it? Ah, là, là. If I knew, you know, I would not have never betrayed the people that had high friendship and whatnot. Okay. First. Yeah, basically, I need to always have victories, but it's not possible. Like sometimes I need to do to attack things in 2 times, because you know, when there is a stalemate, it counts as a defeat, which is not fair, not fair at all. Okay, so let's do. Voilà, use your that attack. Okay, so let's stay here. Let's stay being a shield for the monks. Running away. Good, I guess. I want to kill some of the dragons. They are so hard to kill. Okay, no, yeah, let's attack you. Please die, no! Kill him! Ah, kill him! Ah, he run away. Oh la la, if only I could kill him. But I can't surround. No, yes, I can surround him, I just. Yeah, the monks are a little annoying because they are slow. But you know, these people are also slow, so they should be able. Okay, okay. I'm going to do that. I'm going to try to isolate the damned dragon, which is what I should do. I'm dumb. But yeah. Oh, by the way, oui, yeah. Okay. If I can kill them effectively, it means that next turn I will. Yeah, whatever. Okay. I just need to try to do a damned decapitating strike. I need to focus. No, just like when I got the fortress in the north for nothing, I needed to try to do a damned decapitating strike. Voilà. Because these people, they are very slow on water, so they are basically inconsequential. Okay, whatever. If I can kill the commander, it's over. Yeah, I just needed to. Voilà. Well, he's going to come to me, the dragon, I think. Come on, come to me. Oh, voilà, they're here. Come to me. Okay. We need to, voilà. Kill him, kill him. He's dead. Awesome. Okay, wait, no. Maybe it doesn't count as a death. Okay, so let's... voilà, let's kill the dragons by surrounding them. Voilà. We are completely surrounding them. We need to kill them. Once they are dead, the next turn... Okay, I lost one of my good Dragon Knight, which is a little annoying, but I guess it's okay. And let's kill them. Voilà, we are going to kill all these people. Voilà, he's dead. Okay, so let's see. Voilà. Okay, so I lost two. I don't care about that. I lost one Dragon Knight. I don't really care. I think that it was. Okay. Okay, there is no more time. Okay. But I lost very few people and I killed them all. Voilà. Oh no, d'accord, d'accord. I guess the leader is still here, but yeah. D'accord, d'accord. And he have no gold, so he will always be alone. Awesome. Next turn is dead. Okay, so let's see. I lost. D'accord, that I guess I will just buy you back some gold, whatever. And I think, voilà, I got voilà, one more training abilities. Awesome, yeah, because he got a huge amount of experience. Awesome. Okay, almost, hein? Yeah, no, I still need quite a lot to reach level 30, but yeah. Okay, and you are... D'accord. Yeah, okay, so let's see. Is there someone that is better than level 25 here? No. Okay, so let's see. We need the one... Oh, right. Attack. Get, I guess, one. Back. Okay, so let's see. Should I... No, I'm okay. Yeah, these people are crap, but you know... Some of them keep getting stronger and stronger, so yeah. Bon, let's see, that one, next turn you are dead, awesome. You, I killed just one, I guess, not that much. Yeah, so basically I lost three thing and one knight, which is, no, I also lost one here. No, no, I was already at 7, I think, so yeah. Very good, very good, very good, very good. Next turn you are dead. Okay, so let's see, what should I do next? Okay, the elves, I don't care. Let's see, voilà, that, voilà, you are, 1, 2, d'accord, you cannot do anything except move, but, yes, maybe I will gain some training capabilities, so let's just, we cannot attack with that, we cannot attack with anything here, we can only attack with that, which is 7,000, which is not enough to take out that, we could attack together with that, I guess, and that, yeah. Okay, voilà, we need to attack that. Wait, no, we already did it. Did it? Yes, we already did it, and we did what? Not that much, I guess. We killed. Voilà, we killed some of them, I guess. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so let's see. If I attack you will be reinforced by that. Oh yes, I can attack that. It's a free. Okay, so let's see. Voilà, let's. Oh no. I guess I will attack with a level line of level ones. It's a little annoying. I wanted them to train. If only I could isolate. Okay, no. Oh. Okay, no. I needed to attack with the good ones. Okay. Let's see. I can attack. Yes. The problem is that if I attack there, you know, I will not be able to keep them here in this region, which is a little dangerous. If I attack that, they will be reinforced by just that, huh? By nothing else. Okay. You know what? Maybe I can do something about it. Okay. So let's see. Ok, let's see. Régie. Voilà, ok. An attack. That and that. That can only attack that. Ok, so let's see. Should I. Yeah, no, I don't have enough strength to take out that. You know, there's too many level 20s. So yeah, I cannot do anything with that. Ok, so let's use this one to attack that, I guess. That way they will try. They will. In some levels, okay, and use everything here except one line of level one. That way, we will be able to separate it and get that for free, I guess. If they are not retreating there, if they are retreating there, I should still be able to take them out with one line of level one. Well, okay, let's see. Wait, I already saved. Yes, okay. So let's attack with all of that and then with all of that. Okay, let's remove one line of one. Maybe the second one. Yeah, sure. Yeah, I should still be okay. They're going to. Voilà. If I could take out these people, yeah, but there's no way. Okay, so let's see. Let's get them. So. Let's go! Ah, let's charge! We need to take them out as soon as possible. Come on! Get them out! Take them out! Take them out! One. Don't let them run away, voilà, dead. Okay, there is, voilà, two here, no wait, voilà, one here. Voilà, okay, they are all dead, hein. Wait, did one of them run away? Ah no, it's me that is running away, cool. Okay, so let's see, yes, okay, so let's try to attack them at a distance. Since at a melee they are super strong. Okay, they are running away. Oh, okay, no. Voilà. Oh, no. I should have. No, let's stop it. No, it's running away. No, don't run away. Oh, I could have taken him out. Okay, you are. Let's make sure that you are not running away. At least kill one of them, I guess, hein. Yeah, they are very hard to kill on the level 29 and whatnot. But at least I was able to get some of them. Just one, in fact. Yeah, it's really annoying. Okay, so yes, I lost a huge amount of people, I guess. But it was worth it, I guess. Okay, so that thing can... yeah, let's just use the full line. Not do anything. Wait, like, voilà, it's still in the region, so no problem. Okay. Like, wait, no, one of them could have trained. Oh, I should have just used one and the other ones could have trained, whatever. Okay, that place I can get a huge amount of land here. Okay, let's see. There is no one. Okay. So let's see, let's get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, potentially. Okay, awesome, yes, I definitely wanted to get as much. In fact, if I could get the whole yellow region, it would be awesome. But there is an issue because these people, they will come. Yeah. Okay, whatever, but yeah, next turn I will take care of you. Okay, let's see, yes, let's get let's just keep these level ones here, yes. I will just use them to capture things like that, yeah, sure, no problem. Yeah, because I still need to take care of this region. Yeah, let's not overextend ourselves too much. We will just get as much land as possible to remove their capabilities to buy more people, that's all. Okay, so voilà, let's just keep that here and let's fill that up as much as possible. Okay. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so yeah, they are getting very strong. There's wild people. There's wild things. Okay, so let's see. Okay, we can get some more. Okay. Ah. Wait, ah, it's full, sorry. Like, ah, sorry. Like, okay, we can get. Okay, in fact. Ah, sorry. I don't know why sometimes the click don't count. Come on. Okay. Voilà. It's full. Normally, you will not attack. Maybe, I don't know. Okay, let's see. Let's put these people like... Oh, wait, no. Oh, yes, we need to put people on the front lines. Yes, they will attack. In fact, if they attack, it's not really a bad thing. Because I will be able to get them out no problem. Because all these people will be able to attack them, yes, no problem. Okay, yes, I would just let them, yeah, whatever. Please take that, no problem. Okay, that I would just keep it here, I guess, or here. Oh no 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 no! Voilà, the there is. Oh the, yeah. Okay okay. So let's let it get that because I can. Yes, I would not be able to use that if it. Voilà, but if that thing captures that, I can. Okay. So let's capture. Let's make sure to save. Voilà. Let's put our strong force in the fortress. We need it. We need the fortress. Okay. And you, I guess. Let's put you here, I guess. Whatever. Okay. Voilà, that place is gone, it's good. Okay, so basically I did everything, because the only thing I could do is attack with that, but yeah, there is no way I can do anything. I mean, I could maybe... No, the only thing I would do is feed them experience, so no, no. Okay, so let's stop it here. Wait, no. Voilà, we are at 15 minutes. Voilà, we need to move people we can move, let's see. D'accord, the 15 can train. Oh, it's annoying, we need... Voilà, okay. Let's move that, and you, not without you, because you can train. You cannot do anything, okay. Tac. Okay, you, let's, d'accord, I can train more or less every one of them, okay. Let's... Okay. Let's move the ones that cannot train any more. Voilà. Okay, okay, so let's put level 9. Oula, I was able to repress the coughing. Cool. Okay. So let's do. Whatever, it's not important. I just want to keep the higher level up. Okay, you are here, so let's move you here. Voilà. Okay, you can train very well. In fact, that one will gain how much? D'accord, it's d'accord, 6 levels, so oh, that one will be at level. Well, all this one will be at level 20, and that one will be at level 21. Awesome! I can. Oh, it's awesome! I love it! 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 Now that I understand the damn mechanic, I will be able to always only fight with level 20s more. Oh, it's awesome! I just need to make sure that my trainers train too, you know. So I need to... I think that aiming for level 20s is a good idea, huh? Because the level 20s is when they reach the final stage. I think it's the final, because... Wait, no, there is no level 30. I don't know what happens at level 30. Do they reach another stage, another tier? No, basically my dragon lord, will they become like a dragon super lord? I don't know. Or maybe like they will fusion with their dragons or whatnot. Okay, so let's put people. Not the less, I guess, but I can still. Voilà. Just this one. Okay, let's put them there, I guess. I should maybe. Yeah, no, whatever. Okay, so let's see. Yes, by the way, there's some that can train here. There is some level 15. Ah, of course, I had a lot of level 1s, so I guess. Yeah, they train good, huh? Despite not having a... Yeah, cool, cool. Okay, so let's see, yes, let's... voilà, let's put the level 13 in place. Let's put the level 9s in place. Wait, no, I'm dumb. Hey, no, in fact, it's a good idea, yes, okay. Do it like that. Okay. Whatever. Yeah, whatever, I'm going to stop. Okay, so let's see, yes, let's... Yeah, it's okay. Bon, fort. Bon, let's buy some people. Let's see, let's fill that up. Completely. Oh, wait. Completely. Yes, yes. No, I just need a fort here. Wait, fort? Okay, yes, because only four were able to train. Okay, so let's see, it's you that can buy the women's. I keep buying women's, even though there is not really a need anymore, but whatever. Since I know that now that you know the male and female are the same, but whatever. Okay, so let's see, that thing, voilà, it's full. Okay, so I have a lot of gold. Oh yes, voilà, let's see if I can buy some commanders. Wait, maybe I should not, because it will lower my average level. Okay, that thing, can it train? It cannot train, so... Yes, you know what, let's not try to... No, maybe I should to kill them on purpose. I kinda want to do that. Yeah, but... Yeah, no, 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 no. No, let's not do that. Let's buy only things that are level 20 or whatnot. Okay, 5, 5, 13. Yeah, 13 is good, I guess, but no, it's going to lower my average level, since my average level apparently is a 16, so I need at least a 16. Okay, that thing is a 5. Okay, so let's not buy in. Wait, I should still check whether they can train. No, no, yes, yes, you can. And the plus 5 is quite. Okay, let's save and see where, see if I can put the Dragon Knights in him. If I cannot, I will not buy him, even though he have a plus 4. Yes, you know what, I'm only going to keep the things that can train my... Okay, you refuse, okay, whatever. Okay, fair enough. Okay, so let's not buy anything. Then, voilà, let's buy things where. Where do I need the people? I guess here, maybe? To get reinforcements? By the way, are they... D'accord, they are... No, wait, what? Ah, because of course I lost. No, I effectively lost. Whatever. Come on, I lost. Look at that. They have no more people. It's not a lose. It's not a lose. It's a draw. A draw. Why do you count a draw as a lost? As a lose? Because I attack. Yes, I know why, but yeah, whatever. It's annoying. Okay, so let's buy people here, I guess. It's where I need them. Here, I don't really fear anything because, you know, I have an influx of people that are coming. Especially next turn, I will have a lot of level 20s, so yeah, I probably fear nothing here. Wait, maybe I should... he will just attack that, I think. Okay, maybe I should get all my people in the same place here. Yeah, I can want to. Yeah, yeah, let's go do that. Let's put them here. After all, they're already moved, so no, no biggie. Voilà, they will train, I guess. Very good. Okay, you're already moved. Okay, yeah, let's do that. That way, if you get that, no problem. Yeah, because even if you, voilà, he cannot reach that. There is no way he can reach that. Because, you know, he needs to attack three times, it's in a three range, so voilà. As long as he don't get that, I don't really care about anything else. Anything else is not a fortress or whatever. Okay, so let's go do that. Voilà, try to, voilà, spread yourself thin, please. Okay, I guess let's fill that up. Voilà, that is already, ah no, it's not filled up. Should I fill that up? I can want to. I guess I can just, okay. Let's fill that up. Okay, oh, I was able to almost fill it up. Awesome. Okay, so let's fill that up completely, huh? Just two. Okay, I'm sorry. Lot of strategical movement needed in this place, this game. Okay, so let's save. And let's do it. Let's see what happens. Let's survive this turn. Okay. Well, alliance with the elves and whatnot. Okay, you are attacking that. Do you want reinforcement? Yes. Get that as reinforcement. Okay, get everyone, Mitsudo. Okay, so let's see, I guess let's attack from that place. Okay, I kinda want to just get in melee, yeah, let's get in melee. I wanted to try to attack the leader, voilà. Let's surround the leader. I don't think that it will kill her, sadly, but yeah. Let's... Okay, I guess I am... why am I running away? What is the problem with that? Oh! Why are you running away, people? Is that because my commander is untrustworthy, so I guess you know they have no face into the side? Is that it? So what should I do? Should I just attack... you know what, I guess I will just lose the damned region. I will just not use reinforcements, that way the people will be able to be used... come on, you are not attacking me? Whatever, I can wanted you too, but whatever. Okay, so yes, okay, you are attacking me? No, no, please attacking me. Okay, so you are attacking... with all your stuff, you are attacking... You know what, if I lose this region, it's not really a big deal. Let's just try to kill as much as you as possible. I kind of want to check the reality. I have... Yeah, you will attack with all your force. There will be cavalry, I can get that, I guess. Wait, I cannot get that? Yeah, of course, because it's two thing away. Okay, I can get... I guess yes, let's get these people. That way they will train, I guess. And yeah. I can want to keep these people to attack next turn. Yeah, let's keep them. We need to, I say that, but if I lose this place, I will be able to attack with these ones, which is quite good. Yes, yes, let's just try to kill as much as possible. Well, let's not use any reinforcement. I just need to retreat while attacking, I guess. Okay, so let's see to do. On the monks. They're going to be slowed in the forest. On the monks. Oh, one monk died. Well, I guess it was a level one. These rocks are really annoying, like it's almost an axe, seriously. Okay, you know what, I should just predict that and let them attack. I need to let them attack. I need to let them spread thin. I just need to move these people. I need to, oh, let's see. I need to move the ones that already moved that place. That way they are far away, but still close enough to attack next turn. And I will just let these people train, and then wait. No, I should move the people that will not train. Let's see. One. Well, in fact, all of them except the level 15, and voilà, the level. Come on. Ah. Oh. Let's see. 19. Voilà. All of that will train. Okay, let's move you that place. Ah. And voilà, I will let them train. They will attack. And I will just run away. Okay, so let's do that. If I am being attacked here, I will just try to kill as much as possible of them, or not. You know what? You know what? Let's let them get that place. I don't really care. Yeah, yeah. Let's not wait. Now, if they attack here, if they put their army here, I will not be able to use that here. Wait, no, I will. I will. No, wait. Voilà. If I move that here, I will not. Well, okay. I need to stay here. I need to yes. Can you attack that? Yeah, but the thing is that it's always trying to attack that, so. Okay, you know what? It's not really a bad deal if it put its army here, because I will be able to use this main army here too. So yeah, yeah, let's go do that. Let's move you all. You already moved, so no problem. Okay, let's move you all, I guess, in this location. No? Okay, so let's put you, I guess, there. Voilà, use what you want, that's that good. Okay, voilà, now it went to. Okay, voilà. Voilà, I'm going to do that. Voilà, let's do as you wish. Do as you wish. Except in the south. The south, I want to kill you. Do. Voilà, spread yourself thin, please. Attack, no problem. Yes, you get that. Oh, wonderful. They spread themselves. Yes, yes, yes. Just what I wanted. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah. I should really not try. Okay, let's not get reinforcement. Let's run away. I do have one commander here, so I guess he's going to lose the faith, but I don't really care, whatever. Okay, voilà, okay, wonderful. So let's see, that place have nothing, awesome, so I can easily kill it. That place, I guess, yeah, it will be used as reinforcement, so I guess I need to attack with everything, I have no choice. Wait, are you still allied with that guy? Leom, yes, you still have 2 turns on your alliance. Okay, that place, voilà, cannot be used as reinforcement, so I can attack that. Yes, yes. Yes. Okay, so let's see, I can get that. If I can completely kill that, I can get that. Okay, voilà, I wanted to kill... Oh, yes, the commander is here. Hmm. Okay, I say that, but I can want to kill that one first. But no, I wanted to kill that one because if I kill him, he will not be able to have... yes, you know what? No. Let's just try to kill the commander. If I can do it, it would be awesome. But for that, I need to completely kill him. Like, a complete victory. which is quite annoying. Okay, that thing can be used to attack that, but not that, which is annoying. That thing can be used to attack only that. Okay, so I cannot use my full force, but yes. But anyway, I don't. I cannot use my full force because okay. So let's see. Well, it's 30 minutes already. Okay. So let's see. That place is moved. Okay. Basically, they switch. They split their army into. Oh, I'm so happy. Okay, so let's see. I just need to keep one people here, one people alone to be able to get that. If I am able to kill them completely, I will be able to get that with just one troop. I will not invent it. Yeah. After all, I can just get that from here. 1, 2. Okay, let's see. Oh, by the way, yes. Before the. Oh no. D'accord. I guess of course she put people on the front lines. It was to be expected. Okay, so I guess I will just keep these people here and whatnot. Okay, so let's see. Yes, I should definitely. Yeah, no, not really. Okay, that place. Yes, I need to kill you. It's going to be annoying. You know what? Oh, yeah, voilà, 30. Okay, voilà. Look at that. It reached 30, but did not reach a new tier. So I guess the maximum tier is at level 20. So my aim should be to always reach level 20. 20 is where the cutoff point happens. Just look at that. Voilà, 20. Yes, it seems like there is a huge jump in power between the tier. Yeah. If only, you know, for the summoning of, for example, of rocks and whatnot. Yeah. In fact, yes. Can I check it? Oh, yes. Voilà, yes. 20. Awesome. Okay, voilà. I have a 20 and a 19. So let's check the difference in power. See. Like, voilà. The level 20 gain a magic, which is quite enormous. Isn't it? Voilà, they gain a huge amount. Wait, what? Why is it barred? Yeah, whatever. I guess it's because you. Oh, wait. Wait, what? Why? Ah, because they gain magic from. Oh, wait. From the commander, is that it? Okay, I need to check it. Wait. No, wait. I don't know. Voilà, the commander here. Voilà, MP. Mana up. Voilà, d'accord. Mana up. Okay. D'accord, so basically they need a commander to have magic, ok? Voilà, look at that, d'accord. So basically there is, d'accord, magic, well, in fact, voilà. Let's get that and that. Anyway, we... D'accord, so we have a little MP, but it means nothing. Wait, maybe it does mean something. No, no, it's not using MP at all, it's just normal attacks. Ok, voilà, so MP means nothing. Let's see, the HP is not a huge jump, No. But it's round. Okay, so the jump in power is not that much. I guess it does gain a new attack, so I guess, you know, they can exploit more weakness, but aside from that, it's not really... it's not really dramatic. Okay, so whatever. So I guess I'm going to stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. And yes, these people, they are done. They're done. They cannot survive. Okay, voilà. These people cannot reach the leader here, so let's use everything to try to vanquish completely that place, that army. And you, yes. I guess, you know, they have so many people, they did not really spread themselves thin. But they will not be able to be used as reinforcement. Okay, that place, that one is definitely weaker. There is a lot of little levels and, you know, there is a leader. I just need to be able to make sure to surround it. If I can surround it, I can maybe do a decapitating strike. Voilà. But how do I do that? I guess I need to win. I think that it's how it works. Even if everyone run away except the leader, as long as I kill the leader, voilà. If I kill the leader but I don't win the battle, he will survive. If I kill the leader and win the battle, he dies. I think that it works like that. Because you know that one, I definitely killed him, but he survived. Why? Because there was a stalemate. Yes. I think that it's how it works. And if it's how it works, I can avoid to deal with this army, which will be quite good, isn't it? Okay, and I will be able to use these people to capture the neutral region. And I guess I will not be able to get that, but next turn, I guess. Yes, it will be awesome. Okay, so I guess I will try to do a decapitating strike here. I will try to get to kill all of that first. Why? Because it's going to give experience to my people. And I will try to do a decapitating strike here. Which will be quite awesome, since you know she will have nowhere to run away to. I need to make sure to reinforce that place immensely because she must not be able to reach her region. if she can reach a region, it means that if I win there, for example, if I win, she will be able to run away in another region. If she run away here and I get that and that, she will just die. So yes, if I, as long as I win the battle. Okay, so yeah, whatever. It looks good in the future. Yes, yes, I can definitely finish this fight. Compared, you know, the elves, I saw no path to victory, but here I can. Okay, so I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to a playlist of games that I have already done, and see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir. And yes, remember, if you have trainers, don't keep them too far away. You need to at least level them up to level 20. They need the levels. They need to be strong. Because the limit of the training is the average level. So, yeah. Of the commanders. Yeah. But still, once they are level 20s, it's definitely a good idea to keep them behind the lines. Because, yes, awesome. Okay, so yes. Oh, by the way, I tested, wait, I guess I can just show you. I tested another mod, which is, I don't know what, but yeah, it's a little crappy because there is no region, there is no lot of strategy. You can move all your armies in all the map, you know, from one end of the map to the other in one turn. So it's a little, the last one. Apparently, you know, it's the Woolly story and the last one. You know that guy that was able to summon the Demon Lord? Well, apparently, look at what he became. Well, he became that. That guy. It's the same name, no, Ma. Wait, voilà. Where is it? Voilà, the Lich, Makugaya. Makugaya. It's that guy. Props on him, he was able to gain eternal life and whatnot. So, yeah, yeah, definitely a good lad. Little creepy, I guess. Yeah. Okay, so, yeah. Makugaya. Makugaya, I think that it's him. Akugaya, but yeah, voilà. And yeah, basically, I would just choose whatever. Sure. You'll see, there is no region. Or was it this mod or the other one? Yeah, whatever. I don't want to see. Because there is the succubus. That is the leader here. Come on. Yes, there is a Dark Lord. Enfin, Dark. Come on, I just want to... Come on, please. Okay, voilà. Ah, non, non, d'accord. I guess it's in the other mods. Ouais, whatever. But yes, I guess in the main mods, there is always regions, which is really important, hein, to be honest. Because if there is no region, there is no real strategical... No, there is no chokehold anymore. I guess, technically, there is chokeholds, since you can just... the limit of being able to attack two tiles away still count. So I guess there is still that, but... Wait, what? No, there was also a passage here. And here there is no passage, why? Why, because... Ah, it seems like it's surrounded by like a miasma. So I guess... oh yes, after all it was... There was woods here, no? Oh, the marsh were dried up, apparently. And the forest, where there is no more forest, I guess. Huh. I guess, yeah, there was... yeah, look at that, you know, it's dark, so I guess... yeah, the land at the end of time is a little, at the end of their history, is quite in a bad shape. I guess that's what several centuries of a war does to you. Okay, so yeah, voilà, Magli, I just want to check whether it's actually him. Wait. Come on, what is it? You? Voilà. Mukugaya. I just want to check whether it's actually him, Mukugaya. Voilà, the first one, Mukugaya. I'm sorry, I know I just want to know, voilà, Mukugaya, it's him, hein? Voilà, Mukugaya, it's him. D'accord, so that guy was able to reach his goal of eternal life, because apparently, I saw un peu the story, he just kept reviving. Like, he cannot be put down, which is obvious, since, you know, he's a lich. So, yeah. Yes. Honestly, I root for the guy. If only he could be a little less evil, you know, just, you know, no torture, no things like that, I would definitely be behind him. I love liches. It's too bad that they tend to be evil. Whatever. Okay, so let's see. I hope you liked it and see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir.